Alright.
Let's continue. Let's do this. Let's actually start with this. Let's start. I'm actually very curious with what this game is. So let's see what we can do. Let's see what we can do. It's damn loud. I'll try to turn it down a little bit. Yeah, dear, it's gonna suck. It's gonna take a few days.
To open the gate, you need this diagram to solve a puzzle.
I hope so, Theory.
The
All
stone
right.
lions have been guards to temples for 1,000 years. Even demon would be torn into pieces. Stay in one piece.
Stay in one piece. All right, there we go. Holy shit. Turning around is not with the mouse. Oh, it is, never mind. Ha! I like that. Oh, we can grab a weapon. A pan or whatever. What is this? Can you run? Yeah, you can run. Nice. Good. Okay, what is this? So apparently, I need to survive till a specific time. Like, I need to get out of this place before the time runs out. Otherwise, I will. The thing around my neck, I guess, will explode. Oh, damn! What kind of. What is that? Oh, whoa, it bat slapped me! Oh my god! Okay. Oh shit! Oh, my stamina! Five seconds in and I'm already dead. I like this game. Damn it! F12 it was, yeah, F12 it was the restart. Dun, 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 dun. I didn't even know which way I went last time. Oh! Damn, that ghost has some moves! You did? Oh! Ah! Damn, it's actually. What is this? This is kind of. Fucking. Bitch slap asylum or something. Like to put someone in this place or something. They got. Wow! They just bitch slap the shit out of you. Damn! Okay, let's get the fuck out of here if I can. I'm just running away from that guy because I killed him already. Yeah, I killed the ghost version. There's a dude walking here, right? Yeah, the bitch slap guy. No! Oh, you bitch slapped my ass. Bad. Oh, wow! Holy crap! Oh! Bitch slap school year or something. Fuck this. I'm gonna run past this guy. Bye. Holy crap, this is loud. I don't know what's going on. Whoa. What is that? What is this thing? I'm just gonna run around the corner to actually check what it is. Ooh! Whoa. No. No. They're 10 times faster than me. Bitch slap. Whoop your ass. Oh my god. What the hell? What? The fuck was that? Hello? I was just able to do a punch right before I died. Does she have a booty? That's the real question. Whoa. Oh wow! It's bitch kick zombie. Whoa! Whoa, what the fuck is that? Oh my god! Oh my god, okay. This is one of those granny sashes at a fucking casino. Holy shit, like, oh, get away from your mind, gambling machine. I was here all day. Fuck you. Oh my god, Smeagol! What? Okay, fuck me. Put them over. It's gone. Look, we found a picture here. B for block. Yeah, I know, but it's kinda... it's kinda weird actually on a keyboard when you just walk around. But WA is the yell at? I don't know. And when you can actually look around with the mouse and all. Alright, hint about Burberry. Oh! Hahaha, this is cool. Let's go. Whoa, 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 whoa. Take it easy, lady. Take it easy. Okay, nice. Woo! Oh boy. Wah! Oh shit, it hit hard, it hits hard, a lot harder than all the other weapons. Do I have to redo this now? Oh damn, I missed the big guy. The way he was looking at me. No! Are you kidding me? No, he killed me, what? Oh, look at those legs.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Oh! Oh! This the bitch lab guy. Ah, dead. Seven deaths. Zero deaths. Whoa! What? What the fuck? Oh my god. Pick something. Oh, look at this. Cause like the one on the left side there, I killed it. And the other one all the way on top as well. I killed that one before too. The doors are open. Fuck that guy. Bye! No! Oh, wow. No? Okay. Thank you for playing! Nice! Woo! It was a nice game. It was. it was a nice demo. It was a nice look into the game. And it was challenging. There was some bugs, of course, which makes sense. But it feels good to actually finally finish this. Damn, it was hard to fight those things. I like it. They should keep the difficulty. They should definitely keep the difficulty with the enemies. That is one cool aspect as well. They just, it only sucks, of course, but that is, they are gonna fine-tune that. I'm pretty sure of that. With the fighting. Like the way you hit them and all that. I would definitely play it. Yeah, me too. I would actually play it too. I'm very curious about the full release of the game. I'm very curious. Or actually updates as well. I'm curious about that. And indeed, like people mentioned it earlier as well. Like with the motion blur. Should be an option to turn that off. Or they should just get it out of the game. But I like it. I like it. I'm very, very curious what they actually do with the full game. Alright, thank you so much for letting me play, and I would like to see more in the future of this game. I really am interested in that. I would love to see more progress in this game.